Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, one time he came to the Salat al-Isha while carrying one of his grandchildren, Al-Hassan or Al-Hussein. So the Prophet alayhi wa sallam, when he came to pray, وَضَعَهُ, he placed his grandchild nearby. ثُمَّ كَبَّرَ لِلصَّلَاةِ, then he said, Allahu Akbar, and he started to pray. فَسَجَدَ بَيْنَ ظَهْرَانِي صَلَاتِهِ سَجْدَةً أَطَالَهَا. So he made a sajda, but it was a long sajda, like really long sajda. Check this out. The narrator says that there was someone in the salah that raised his head. So in the sajda, but it was a long sajda. So what's going on? So one of the people praying raised his head, and then he saw a child on the back of the Prophet ﷺ, which is the grandchild. Then he went back to sajda. Then Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam finished the salah. So the people came to the Prophet alayhi wasallam. They said, Ya Rasulullah, what has happened? We thought, ya'ani, something happened to you. Maybe uhiya ilayk, you got Jibreel, revealed something to you. That's how long the sajda was in the jama'ah. Then alayhi salatu wasalam, what did he say? Kullu dhalika lam yakun. All these thoughts in your mind, I got a revelation, this happened. None of it is actually accurate. Walakin ibni, my son right here, i.e. the grandson, irtahalani, he was riding over me. Fakarihtu an u'ajjilahu, and I did not want to have him end his play quickly. Hatta yaqdi hajata, until he feels my play time is over, until he makes up the timeline of when the game time is over. Allahu Akbar. So this was Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and he knows very well, trust me, he knows very well that this hadith, this story will be spreading, and he will be making a statement with this. So this is the example of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam with his wives, with his children, with his grandchildren. And remember, Allah said what? لَقَدْ كَانَ لَكُمْ فِي رَسُولِ اللَّهِ أُسْوَةٌ حَسَنَةٌ. Muhammad عليه الصلاة والسلام is the greatest of example for you and I to follow if what you want is Allah, His pleasure, Jannah,